one or the other is on the court at all times. McDermott goes back door, catches, layup, good, and the foul.
One of the largest Knicks leads of the season, Kim. You gotta check that out. Being up by 16.
Here's McDermott. That's a goal. Teammate to make every shot. Cody Zeller did not on that play. That's why he got rewarded.
First field goal for Cody. He's already got 5 rebounds. Whoa. And 13 points to lead the Suns scoring attack. It's called the Zing Bars. Spanish League coach Scott Ross.
Really the one-man show of Russell Westbrook. No disrespect to his teammates, but he was really their really true offensive threat.
Oh, nice feed by Porzingis. Nice. Wow.
A timeout.
No, not really. I mean, it had to be a play that was drawn up. Never got to it.
McDermott has come in, gave Jeff Hornacek a good mention of his depth, and pays off with some...
Stepped away just a split second, that's all Buddy Buckets needed.
4-point game, Kings with their third three in 8 tries. Nice pass to McDermott.
Thaddeus Young for the Pacers. But coming off the bench, he's been very consistent in that spot.
Rookie point guard is in, Frank Ntilikina out of France. And that's McDermott from O'Quinn.
Blazers have yet to hit a field goal in the quarter. Here are the Knicks. Working the offensive end. McDermott cuts to the rim. Receives the pass and lays it in.
The coaches were huddling, talking things over.
James Johnson took control of the huddle. Couldn't he hit that defense, but it was a great example of his lead.
Difficult shot. Hand in his face, a little off balance. Backdoor cut. McDermott.